A world where it's just beautiful, where it's just natural, it's just organic. Are the shells, some of our machines. They are basalt stones. Basalt stones are very hardy stones, which is very much used in food processing. Both stones working against each other will allow us to cause friction. Friction will produce heat. Heat will cause each of these beans to crush down and heat up the oils within the cacao beans. Flour. Repeat the process back and forth. Here, we're now functioning at an estimated speedometer of at least 1:1 motions per second. Second gear it is. Put on your seatbelts because we're out for a rough ride. Okay, third gear. Okay, we're making a candy bar. Black chocolates, they're looking forward to just two ingredients.